So we all know that natural sources are better than synthetic ones of vitamin E as they are more readily available to use by the body. Synthetic form of vitamin E is only 67% as active as the natural form. The natural form of vitamin E is listed as D-alpha-tocopherol. Now the synthetic form is listed as DL-alpha-tocopherol. So make sure you are watching out for the letter L after the D in the synthetic form. It costs less and it has less activity and potency.